Well, you heard Shell say earlier it is hot, and that means pool time for many local families.
Yeah, officials with Bryan City Pools say a fairly new rule that they have is saving lives. News 3's Whitney Miller explains how it works.
Every summer we do at least, I would say, once a week.
Patricia Chavarria and her family are gearing up for another fun-filled day at the Bryan Aquatic Center.
We've been coming here for, I think, about 5 years now.
2 years ago, the aquatics department implemented a new safety program called Note and Float. The program, sponsored by the American Red Cross, provides life vests for swimmers who don't pass a mandatory swim test at all Bryan pools.
I do like the idea of the test before they go in the water. It just makes me feel safe as a parent.
And it's making those swimmers safer. According to the city, lifeguards have seen a 30% drop in the number of times they've had to jump in the pool to save a swimmer. Aquatic Supervisor Marty Mulgrew says the program is important because it drives home the importance of water safety and prompts a discussion amongst families about their swimmers. Swimmers take the test only once a summer and can test out of wearing a life jacket at any time.
It should be at all pools just for their safety and for my, I just feel safer as a parent.
In Bryan, Whitney Miller, News 3.
The city of College Station does not participate in that grant program.
But they do have a policy for weak and non-swimmers. You have to be within an arm's reach of a parent.